I get asked this a lot. That'd be the Hope Diamond. I think it's priceless. And then second to that would be maybe the Graff Peacock Brooch. It went for 100 million Sotheby's auction, and it sports about 120 carats, 1300 stones, and it's got a deep blue pair in the middle. It's ridiculous. It's one of the most stunning pieces of jewelry you've ever seen. Finest craftsmanship.